In this video, we are going to learn calculations of median for a group of data. For this, let us consider one problem. The problem as follows. The distribution below gives the weights of 30 students of a class. Find the median weight of the student. The first column represents the weight in kg and the second column represents the number of week. Consider weight in kg as the class intervals in frequency distribution table and number of students, the repeated score is taken as frequency that we know. To find the median for a group of data, we must know the middle observation. To know the middle observation, we need to calculate the cumulative frequency, which is in short known as CF. The cumulative frequency of the given data is calculated as follows. The number of students whose weight is between 40 to 45 is 2. The number of students whose weight lies between 40 to 50 kg is 2 plus 3, 5. The number of students between 40 to 55 is 8 plus 5 is 30. Like this, if we go on finding the cumulative frequency, 6 plus 13 is the number of students whose weight is less than 60. 19 plus 6, 25 is the number of students whose weight is less than 65. 25 plus 3 is 28. 28 plus 2 is 30. So this gives the total number of students. By the end of the column, CF, we get the total observation we have considered. To find the median for group of data, we have the formula median equals L plus N divided by 2 minus CF all divided by F, that is multiplied by H. To know the terms in the formula, first let us consider the median class. What is this median class? We know that median is the middlemost observation. By knowing only the frequency, we cannot find the middle. For that reason, we calculated the cumulative frequency. To know the middle observation, we must know the value of n by 2. Here, the value of n is 30 and n by 2 value is 15. So, where actually this middle observation lies? So, let us see the cumulative frequency column. Here is the 13. 13 is less than n by 2. But to know the middle observation, we consider the class interval of the cumulative frequency, which is greater than the value of n by 2. Here, 19 is greater than 15. So, the median class is 55 to 60. Here the median class lies, that is the median class of the given data lies in 50 to 60 class. We came to know that this class interval is called as median class. After knowing what is meant by median class, let us explore this term. Here, L is known as, L is the lower limit of the median class. N by 2 we have already calculated, that is the middle observation. And CF is the cumulative frequency of the class that lies preceding median class. Here in this example, 13 is the CF and F is the frequency of the median class interval. So here, while marking F, be careful. We won't consider the CF of the median class. We take the frequency of the median class. In this example, 6 is the frequency. And H is known as the size of the class interval. We know that it is equal. In this case, the value of H is 5. Once again, L is the lower limit of the median class. N is the number of observation. CF is the cumulative frequency of class preceding the median class, F is the frequency of median class, and H is the class size. Let us know these terms related to the given data. The value of L is 55 and the value of N by 2 we have already calculated, it is 15, and CF, the cumulative frequency of the class interval preceding to the median class is 13. F of the median class, frequency of the median class is 6, and H is the size of the class interval 40 to 45, 45 to 50, 50 to 55 and so on. The size is 5. This is the size of the class interval. Now, substituting the values in the formula, median equals L plus, that is 55 plus L plus N by 2, that is 15 minus 13 divided by F value is 6 multiplied by H means it is 5. After simplification, 55 plus 15 minus 3, we know it is 2 divided by 6 into 5. The simplest form of 2 by 6 is 1 by 3. Now it is 55 plus 5 divided by 3. So when 5 is divided by 3, we know that 3 1 left with 2. So decimal point 20, 3 6 are 18. Again remainder is 2, and this goes on, and this is a recurring decimal, and we get this as 1.6666 etc. If we consider the estimated value of 5 divided by 3 is 1.67. when 1.67 is added to 55, we get the answer as 56.67, which is the median weight of the student.